Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good
morning, Mustangs.
Today is Friday, February 5th. I'm Rachel Early.
And I'm Sierra Earp.
And these are your Dobson announcements.
Mustangs, today's weather is going to be sunny with a high of 65 degrees and a low of 40 degrees.
It's the perfect weather to wear that new sweater your mom got you. Sit outside and enjoy a nice beverage from Circle D.
It's National Nutella Day. Nutella is a spread flavored with hazelnut and cocoa. It was first introduced in Italy in 1964.
Each year, the Nutella maker selects one Nutella lover to lead in the celebration.
On this day in history, 1917, Congress passes the Immigration Act, which required a literacy test for immigrants and laborers.
Except those from countries with special treaties or agreements with the United States, such as the Philippines.
Make sure to wish luck to our boys and girls basketball teams as they take on Mountain View starting at 4 p.m.
February is Black History Month.
Black History Month is an annual observance originated in the United States, where it is also known as African American History Month. It has received official recognition from governments in the United States and Canada, and more recently has been observed in Ireland, the Netherlands, and the United Kingdom. The earliest recorded protest against slavery was the Quakers in 1688.
Quakers, also known as the Society of Friends, have a long history of abolition, but it was four Pennsylvania friends from the Germantown who wrote the initial protest in the 17th century. They saw the slave trade as a grave injustice to their fellow man and used the Golden Rule to argue against inhumane treatment, regardless of skin color. We should do unto others as we would have done unto ourselves. In their protest, they stated, "Pray, what thing in the world can be done worse towards us than if men should rob or steal us away, sell us for slaves to strange countries, separating husband from their wife and children." Today's quote of the day is brought to you by Bob Ross.
Mistakes are just happy accidents.
Funny, my mom always called me a mistake.
I guess you're just a happy accident.
That's all for your Friday announcements.
Remember to drink water,
wear your mask, and have a fantastic Friday in the land of the Mustangs.